to port. A man named Varnavas is hiring sailors for my crew.
He'll make a worthy addition to the crew.
I got him.
Good! He'll be a valuable asset to the crew.
Will he be enough?
Don't worry. There'll be plenty of opportunities to recruit more people as we go.
Something tells me we're going to need them.
We should set a course for Megaris. A long voyage can be relaxing, but we are not really the cruising type. If you want to spice things up a bit, You can always check my log over there. I make a note of anything I hear that could be of interest to a daring captain.
Get in position to sail!
Welcome back, Commander!
Gentlemen!
Wait for the archers! Poseidon, fall! Reinforcements to the deck! Come on! We need those positions here!
Fast as we can!
We need to let the oars rest, Commander! any salvage! The Athenians have blocked the entrance to the bay!
I'm hiring sailors, and I'll pay more than you've ever made.
Last battle!
report the dogs!
Today, Cassandra. The sea is calm and the winds are warm.
It's beautiful.
It is, my friend. It sure is. Attention! Commander leaving the helm!
Thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirate! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
I'll help find your brother, sailor.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter. So is my brother. Our father taught us.
Interesting. Our ship could use a carpenter.
I've worked as a shipwright. Repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, save my brother, and I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. Where can we find these pirates?
There is an island, west of Iotia and south of Mount Helico. I hear the sail from there.
Anything else that might help?
I don't know. It happened so fast. Because of the war, there's more pirates about than ticks on a sow these days. But their camp can't be far.
We'll find these pirates and rescue your brother. of this world. What in Hades was that? Doesn't look like I'll find out through this door just yet. Maybe another time. Took his brother. He'll work for us if we rescue him.
Then let's hunt some pirates! Put your backs into it, men! Roll like the Cerberus is snapping at your heels!
Let's move!
Commander away! Everyone at ease!
κάνει ο ξυλοκόπος εκεί σε στα προάστια!
I pay drachmi to anyone who will sail for it.
Someone trying to get my attention?
Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
You're going to be fine.
You're kind. A terrible liar, but kind.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother I... my brother. Where is he?
He didn't survive. I'm sorry.
No, no, no! I curse you, gods!
There were no gods on that ship. Only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hated the sea!
A spear in my hand often helps me forget the pain. We'll put a hammer in yours, if you honor your word.
Of course. There is nothing left for me here.
See, the Athenian dog Pericles fears you. He cowers in his Parthenon, surrounded by playwrights and sophists. He dares not face you with honor on the battlefield. He knows you are too strong. He knows Athens' days in Margolis are numbered. And he knows Athens is next!
You destroyed the Athenian blockade.
They were in my way.
Sparta owes you thanks. Dihi has blessed you, my friend. You arrived in time to watch my pater achieve a glorious victory.
You can't be his son. I heard his children died in Sparta many years ago.
He adopted me into his household after his previous family failed him. I would never bring dishonor to him.
Sometimes things happen in a way that you don't plan or expect. History has a way of remembering things strangely.
You talk as if you were there.
Maybe I was.
Nonsense. You're too young to have witnessed such things. But enough of the past, let's discuss the future. What is a mercenary doing sailing into a war they aren't being paid to fight in? Tell me why you're really here before I cut you down for wasting my time.
It's my honor to serve Sparta. I've come to pledge my sword to the Wolf of Sparta.
If you wish to pledge your services to my pater, you can do so by helping me. The fleet might be destroyed, but Megaris is firmly in Athenian control. We need to weaken their position if we are to take to the field and drive them back to Athens.
Why do you need a mercenary to do that? You seem to have plenty of soldiers at your disposal.
It's not a question of manpower. The Megarians are our allies. We do not want to commit troops until we know victory is assured. My scouts are already locating key targets that we can hit.
I'll help you rid Megaris of Athenians for a price.
Typical of your type. No honor or sense of duty. But your skills are better serving us than our enemy. The Athenians already have a mercenary working for them. They don't need more help.
If we can draw the leader out and eliminate him, we will crush the Athenians on the battlefield. And drive their forces all the way back to Athens, destroying their supplies, stealing their war chest, and killing their elite troops should leave him vulnerable.
Take this and present it to my scouts. If you find them in the field, be sure to check for new information. They might also have need of your skills.
Where is the Athenian leader?
He is in Megara, hiding behind stone walls and a full garrison of troops. But if you kill his troops, destroy his supplies, and steal his riches, then he'll be open to attack.
What supplies should I destroy?
Anything the Athenians need. Look for crates of supplies and weapons. The port of Nicaea in the valley of King Lelech would be a good place to start. It's where their supplies come into the region.
This chest you want me to steal, why is it so important?
An army is made of men that need pain. Take away the drachmi, and they lose all the will to die for other men's ambitions. The Athenians keep their treasure well guarded in the fort at the foot of Mount Geranea.